Welcome back. This is Aksha and today I am going to teach you how to make tuna sandwiches at home. Very easy to make and actually better than the ones that you get at your cafe. So let me show you the ingredients. I have all the ingredients ready here. Remember, keep all your ingredients ready. Keep everything handy so it saves time and you can easily make your sandwiches quickly. Onions and capsicum. And if you're not fond of capsicum, don't chop it, just discard it. In this recipe, I am going to use onions and capsicum both. Then we have chili flakes. We have pepper powder. You need a can of tuna. I'm using this one today, the chandelled one. Then you have mayonnaise, sugar, butter, some chips or crisps and bread. So these are all the ingredients. What you also need is a bowl with a spoon. And you need a sharp knife to cut the edges off. I will show you a little later. So let's open the can of tuna. Be careful, the edges are always sharp in any tin can. So just be careful. Let's pour it out now. Generally people throw out the oil, but we are not going to do that. We are going to use everything in the tuna can. Mix it also. Then the next step, going to add the mayonnaise. That's one, two. In this I'm going to add a little bit sugar. I'm going to add pepper powder. I'm going to add some chili flakes. Now chili flakes totally depends upon how much you want it to be spicy. It totally depends how spicy you want it. Now that much is enough for what we can have. Mix it thoroughly well before you add the onions and capsicum in there. I have mixed the mayonnaise, the sugar, the pepper powder and chili flakes thoroughly in the tuna. I'm going to add all these onions and the capsicum. This again thoroughly well so that everything is mixed nicely. If you would like to use a little bit less of capsicum or onions, it's your choice. This is a personal preference. I like it to be this much so that it's a nice crunch while you're having your sandwich. So there, your mix is completely ready. Next, we take the bread slice, apply some butter. Again, butter you can apply as much as you like, but make sure you cover the edges nicely, even though we are going to cut out the edges a little later. Take a spoonful, place it in the center of the sandwich and then slowly spread it. This is ready, we keep it at the side. We take the next slice of bread. We repeat the same thing, we apply butter. And then we cover this up. As you can see now, this was the ready tuna on one side. And then I've applied butter on this and I'm going to just close this sandwich up. Now I'm going to cut off the edges. So place your hand on the center of the sandwich and cut off the edges. Now we've cut off the edges completely. just check once if there is any edges, then again you need to just cut it off. Take a sharp knife for that reason. Now we cut it into a half. So that gives you two triangles, and then we again turn it around and we cut it into four triangles. That is your sandwich. I'll show you one more time. You take your bread, you apply the butter. Make sure you're applying a good quantity of butter, because that's what they do in the restaurants. How else do you think it's going to be so tasty? And make sure those edges, like for example, this bread has this edge like this, so make sure it's matching. It gets easier to make it even. Apply butter on the other slice as well. Now we've got two buttered slices. I'm going to use one and fill up your spoon completely. Place it in the center of the sandwich and spread it like this nicely, covering it till the edges, because we're going to cut out the edges. Now the matching to this is this side, so we're going to match it like this. Press it down. We're going to cut the edges again. Not too much. Cut off the edges. You need a very sharp knife to do this, or your bread is going to tear in the center. Cut it in the center. Turn it around, again center. So you have four triangles ready. I'm going to place it in the plate. And I'm going to add some chips, just to give it that restaurant style effect. That's it. You have a plate of tuna ready for two. You can enjoy this with tea, coffee, or any drink that you like of your choice. It's exactly like how you get it in your cafe. You could even do this with a bigger sliced bread. And you can also serve this with French fries. It totally depends how you would want to eat this.
Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video.